Father, I'm tired.
Okay, son. Let's stretch for a while there.
Okay.
Son.
King of this kingdom, do you accept this woman as your queen?
I do.
Woman, do you accept this man as the king?
Yes, I do.
That's you, king and queen of this kingdom.
Father?
Yes?
Can you please tell me about the king and queen of the kingdom?
Okay, first, the queen, the first queen was just died months ago because the queen had a disease. And that disease was not very known to this kingdom, so no one knows how to cure the queen, so she died.
What about the queen now?
The queen was just married recently, and we still don't know. I can't tell you this, but They don't know if the queen is a little evil or something.
But she's pretty, right?
Yes, and still can't tell.
Fair mirror, who is the fairest of us all? No! Who are you? This can't be!
What can I do for you?
Is this her biggest enemy?
Yes, Your Highness. Ipasari is my daughter.
Merchant.
Yes?
She's your daughter?
Yes.
Where is she?
I don't know. Wait, I'm gonna call her. Ipasari! Ipasari!
Yes, Father?
Come here for a moment.
Yes, Father? Oh, you're the queen of the kingdom! We need your daughter in the palace.
Let me think about it.
Father, please allow me to go to the palace.
Wait.
It's my dream.
No, I can't.
Why, Father, why?
Okay.
You! Tell me the truth! Why can't I hurt you?
please have mercy on me. Please don't hurt me. My life is bonded to the fish that is kept in a bowl in my father's garden.
Who's that girl? Why do I keep dreaming about her? I need to find her. In my dream. I have finally found you. You're my beautiful friend. My princess. What happened? Mother, give me the fish.
Fish? I don't know what you're talking about.
That fish is bonded with the Tsar's life. Give it back to her.
The sun has gone insane. Guards, lock this man in the dungeons. Now!